morning, first class children. Very good morning to all. Are you all ready for the class? I hope everyone is eagerly waiting for the new lesson, isn't it? When teacher will start, when to listen the new lesson, isn't it? Okay. So I hope everyone is going to listen my class very carefully. Okay. Now which lesson we are going to start? Lesson number 6. Know your body. Okay. You know your body. Okay. What are the power parts do you have? Yes, you had learned in UKG class, isn't it? About our human body parts. What are they? You might know that. What are the parts you know? Head, isn't it? Where is the head? Means you used to show me here, isn't it? Head, eyes, nose, ear, mouth, lips, tongue, teeth, isn't it? Hands, legs. So all, what are those? They are all human body parts, isn't it? Okay. Now other than that, we have some more body parts you might not have learned in the UKG class. Okay. But when you came to first class, you should know all the complete body parts. What are the body parts we have? See, here teacher had drawn the picture just for to know that what are the body parts do we have. Okay. I am going to show you. Now listen the class. Look at here, all of you. I am going to mention the names. What are the parts of our body? Yes, you tell me now. What is the first one? Head. What is this? Head. Okay. Now what is the next part we have? What is this section? Eye. E-Y. Eye. Now what is this? Nose. N-O-S-E, nose. Okay. The next one is mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Okay. The next one is arm. Where is your arm? It is here. A-R-M, arm. Okay. Now, what is this? This section you have abdomen. What you should say? Abdomen. Below the stomach. That part is called what? Abdomen. What is this middle part? Palm. Okay. I'll show you fingers. Okay. Look at here. Fingers. The next one is hand. Okay. This complete section is called what? Hand. Okay. The next one is here you can see knee. K-N-E-E, knee. Here, this section is foot. F-O-O-T, foot. Okay. And here, this section is called ankle. What is this? Ankle. Okay. The next one, this complete section is called leg. The next one, calf. This section is C-A-L-F. Okay, calf. The next one, waist. What is this? Waist. W-A-I-S-T. Okay. Then, this section is stomach. Okay, what is this? Stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. Okay. Now, what is this? Here you are having shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder, ear, E-A-R, ear, okay. The next one, mid part is chest. What is this? Chest. The next one, neck. What is this? N-E-C-K, neck. This is shoulder and this is part is called neck. N-E-C-K, neck, okay. The next one, elbow. This is elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. Okay, children. Now, teacher will show you some body parts. Now, you just follow me and try to understand. Okay. Now, come on, say all of you. Where is your head? Yes. You should have to show me with the. Okay. This is head. Already nose. Where is your eyes? Eyes. Nose. Mouth. Okay, next, this is ear. So, this complete section we had completed. Now we are coming down to what is this shoulder. దీనికి ఏమనాలి భుజాలు అంటారు కదా shoulder. What is this part? Shoulder. This complete section is called hand. Okay. Now this section is called elbow. And this is arm. And what is this? Fingers. What is this? Fingers. Where is the palm? This mid section is called the palm. Okay. This mid section is called palm. This is the fingers. The complete section is called what? Hands. Where is your elbow? This bending part is called elbow. Okay. Chest. Then stomach. Abdomen. Below the stomach part is called the abdomen. Okay. Next, the lower part is leg. Okay. Where, how you will stand, you will walk, you will run. How you are running? With the help of your legs, isn't it? In legs, what are the sections we have? Knee. Knee kemanali, mokal kemantaro? Knee. దాని కింద బెండింగ్ పార్ట్ కాలుకి ఇట్లా బెండింగ్ ఉంటుంది మీరు చూసారు ఇట్లా దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ లెగ్ ఓకే సో దిస్ బెండింగ్ పార్ట్ ద బ్యాక్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ కాఫ్ ఓకే దిస్ ఇస్ సిఏఎల్ ఎఫ్ ఓకే ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ యూ విల్ గెట్ యూ కెన్ సీ దిస్ యాంకిల్ లుక్ అట్ హియర్ వెన్ యువర్ లెగ్ ఇస్ టర్నింగ్ లైక్ దిస్ నో నౌ లుక్ అట్ హియర్ ఓన్లీ ఫ్యూ దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఫుట్ దిస్ Downward, look at it now. Complete, look at down. This is foot. Okay, here this bending part is called ankle. This is toes. What you should have to say? Toe. Okay, here it is ankle. Okay, children. So, I had shown the second, only leg section for you all to understand. The next one is, you have knee is completed. Foot I had shown you. Shoulder. Elbow, waist. Waist, where is this? This is called waist. Adumba kemanali? Waist. Not W-A-S-T. This is W-A-I-S-T. Waist. Okay. Now, so shoulder. Where is the shoulder? This is your shoulder. Okay. This is called neck. This section is called what? Neck. Okay. Now, know your body in this lesson. What you are going to learn? The name of the body parts. Okay. So, I had shown you so many different... So, not only head, eyes, nose, other than what we had learned, shoulder, stomach, abdomen, waist, calf, foot, ankle, toe, palm, fingers. All those are some new words, isn't it? So, but you should have to know that. Again, I will explain you. Once again, look at this picture, try to understand. Head, eye, nose, mouth, this is called shoulder, this part is called shoulder, this is neck, okay, chest, then arm, where is your arm, these are the arm section, okay, elbow, what is this section is called, elbow, okay, the next one, waist, what is this, waist, then ear is completed, then now leg, in the leg part I had shown you all the five different, what are they, calf, foot, toe, ankle, leg, okay, so is it clear now? Okay, now, so know your body. We had learnt all those body parts. Okay, you should have to know that. So, if I ask you what is this midsection, then you should have to say, what is this? Will you say hands and fingers? No. What you should have to say? Palm. This midsection is called the palm. Then where is your fingers? Yes, this is the fingers. This complete section is called hand. Okay. So, you should have to understand about the each and every body parts. They have some different sections. Okay. The next one, we are going to learn about the, about only the hands. I am going to explain. This is exam, this, you have to understand, no? Know your body. You have to, if it is possible, you paste it in the classwork and try to understand. If textbook is not there, you can draw this picture, human body part, and you write the name of the parts. Okay, what are the parts teacher had explained? Head, eyes, nose, mouth, neck, chest. We are not an animal. We are all what? Human body. Yes, when we are human body, we have so many different parts, isn't it? So, all different parts, we have different section also. See, in hands, only you will say hands. Then if I ask you where is the elbow, then you will search. No, you should have to say immediately. This section is called elbow. So, arms. In hands, what are the sections we have? Arm, elbow, palm, fingers. Okay, all the four sections you have to understand. In complete hand section, what are the things you have? Yes, you can tell me now. Yes, lower arm, then upper arm. You have the next one is hand, shoulder, then elbow, then what? Waist. I'm sorry, not waist. You won't get it. Wrist. Okay. Now look at here, children. Now this is your hands. Okay, this is your hand. Now I'll show you the complete. This is upper arm, lower arm, elbow. Got it? Elbow. Next one, this section is what? Wrist. What is this? This is called wrist, where you will wear the watch. This section is called the wrist. This mid section is palm. This is fingers. Is it clear, children? So all the body parts. Now you take the next one for the hands. Now you take for the hands. Now for hands, teacher will draw the picture. Now listen here, children. Now this is the shoulder. From shoulder to, I am just showing the hands for you. Okay. Now look at here. Yes. Okay. This is the fingers. I was just drawing the rough picture to understand. Okay. Now listen here, children. This is an arm. Which is the arm here? You have to understand. Okay. Now you have to show me now. Where is the shoulder? This part is elbow. Okay. The next one is, you have to write, what is this? Fingers. Okay. Here this midsection is palm. Okay. Here this is the shoulder. Okay. Then where is the arm? Here. This is the arm. Okay. So upper arm and lower arm you have. So this is, upper arm is enough for you. I'll show you this picture. I had shown you. So what is this section completely? Hands. Now we are learning about what? What is this? Hand. Okay. About only hand. So look at the here. Arm, elbow, fingers, palm. Okay. So how many different sections are there in the hands? Have you seen it? Start from the shoulder. Arm, elbow, palm, fingers. Is it clear, first class children? So this is the, what, which one, which part? Hand. Which part this is? Hand. Now we will go for the leg part. What is this leg part? Now listen here. Knee. Now I am getting to the next one. This is the thigh. Okay. From thigh to calf. Again, leg. Okay. This is the leg. I don't have the place to draw. So now listen here. This bending section I will show you. Okay. Look at the curve. And how to take this curve, I'll show you. Why I'm showing this all, you just try to understand. Okay, now this is section is what? Knee. This is knee. And what is this? Thigh. What is this? Thigh. Okay, the next one is, here you will have the calf. Okay, this section is ankle. Here foot. This is toe. T-O-E. Toe. Okay. Toes. Here you can say the lower part is called sole. S-O-L-E. Sole. Okay. Once again, tomorrow teacher will draw the hand and leg part. Today I was showing the rough picture to understand all those sections. What do you have to see in this here? Heel. Below that. Tomorrow I'll show this again. Once again, I'll explain about the leg. This leg picture is not clear, I think so. So you learn the know your body parts and the hand part. And tomorrow, once again, I'll draw this leg picture and I will explain you very briefly. Okay, don't get confused. Children, listen here, children. Meeku hands ardhamayindi kada. So MM body parts cheppinade meeku andarku ardhamayinda. MM undar mana body parts lo. Extra manam emem chadukunnamo. Stomach, abdomen, shoulder, palm, ivanni manam chadukunnam avuna. మళ్ళీ విడిగా ఏం చూపించాను మీకు హ్యాండ్స్ హ్యాండ్ డ్రా చేశాను దానిలో ఏమేం సెక్షన్ ఉంటుంది అవి మీకు చూపించాను ఓకే సెక్షన్ అంటే పార్ట్స్ హ్యాండ్స్ అంటే ఎన్ని పార్ట్స్ ఏమేం ఉంటుంది ఒక ఉట్టిగా మనం చేయి అంటాం కదా చేయిలో ఏమేం ఉంది మనకి ఈ పార్ట్కి ఏమనాలి ఈ భుజాల కింద దీనికి ఏమనాలి మళ్ళీ ఫింగర్స్ కి వేర్కి ఏమంటాము మధ్యలో ఉన్న పార్ట్కి ఏమనాలి ఇవన్నీ మీరు నేర్చుకోవాలి కదా సో అందుకోసం టీచర్ హ్యాండ్ డ్రాస్ చేసి మీకు చూపించాను టుమారో ఐల్ డ్రా వన్స్ అగైన్ దిస్ లెగ్ పిక్చర్ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ యూ వెరీ బ్రీఫ్లీ సో వాట్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్ ఇన్ దిస్ లెసన్ చిల్డ్రన్ వాట్ వీఆర్ లెర్నింగ్ అబౌట్ ఎస్ అబౌట్ ద బాడీ పార్ట్స్ హౌ దే ఆర్ వెరీ హెల్ప్ఫుల్ టు అస్ ఇజంట్ ఇట్ యు నో ఆల్ దిస్ నో ఐస్ హెల్ప్ అస్ టు సీ నోస్ హెల్ప్ అస్ టు స్మెల్ ఇయర్ హెల్ప్ అస్ టు హియర్ ఇజంట్ ఇట్ సో ఆల్ సమ్ సెన్స్ ఆర్గన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ హౌ దే ఆర్ హెల్పింగ్ అస్ ఈవెన్ మౌత్ ఓన్లీ మౌత్ ఇస్ ద ఔటర్ పార్ట్ దెన్ వాట్ అబౌట్ దిస్ లిప్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ దెన్ వీ హ్యావ్ టంగ్ టీత్ అప్పర్ జా లోవర్ జా ఇజంట్ ఇట్ సీ హౌ మెనీ సెక్షన్స్ వీఆర్ గెటింగ్ ఫర్ ద మౌత్ ఇజంట్ ఇట్ లైక్ దట్ Various sections are there in our each and every body part. Okay, so tomorrow teacher will explain you how this hands will, how the hands, how many sections are there in the hands and what are the sections in the leg picture. Then I will show you how they are helpful to for us. Okay, if you take hands and you feel sometimes hot, sometimes cool, how you are feeling, in which way, skin. So skin is also help us to what? Feel, isn't it? So regarding about this thing, tomorrow I'll explain you this topic. Okay, so thank you children. Now this class is completed. So listen this class and try to draw the picture by your own. Any, you take your parents' help, draw any human body part and you write the name of the picture. If you have textbook, you write, do the practice. Okay, so you draw the name of the body. Otherwise, you draw one single body part picture. You can draw eye. Ottiga eye draw chesi, eye ani mention pettukondi. Mukku draw cheyandi, nose. Nanu nose ani raayandi. Ala okkoka body part kuda vidividiga meeru draw chesukoni, rough book lo practice cheyandi. Mottham meeku bomma raledu teacher maaku ra draw cheyadaniki raadu ante nothing, no problem. ఓకే చిన్న చిన్న కళ్ళు ఒక ముక్కు ఇలా మీరు డ్రా చేయడం మీకు వస్తుంది కదా ఉట్టిగా ఇలా కళ్ళు డ్రా చేయండి ఇలా ఆ కళ్ళని డ్రా చేసి ఇలా రాసుకోండి ఐ రాయండి తర్వాత ఇలా ముక్కు డ్రా చేయండి దానికి ఏమన్నా నోస్ అంతే ఓకే యూ కెన్ డూ ఇట్ నో ఎస్ యూ కెన్ డ్రా లైక్ దిస్ ఆల్సో ఓకే సో దట్ విల్ హెల్ప్ యూ లాట్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ ద బాడీ పార్ట్స్ ఓకే సో టుమారో టీచర్ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ యూ ద లెగ్ అండ్ అబౌట్ ద వన్స్ అగైన్ దిస్ హ్యాండ్ పిక్చర్ Thank you, children. Take care. Bye-bye.